For ages, biocatalysts have been used to help bread rise and produce cheese. Biocatalysts are enzymes or entire microbial cells that enhance the rate of chemical reactions. Today, in a growing $10 billion market, biocatalysts play critical roles in the production of food, pharmaceuticals, specialty chemicals, renewable energy, and environmental cleanup. Without biocatalysts, these bioprocesses cannot be performed efficiently.
Each chemical reaction or set of reactions requires its own specific and optimized biocatalyst to help transform molecules into a final product. So for example, a biocatalyst that works well for pharmaceuticals won't necessarily work well for renewable energy. Also, the time it takes to get from the need to the delivery of a biocatalyst, especially a new one, is too long to be practical. Any advance made to accelerate the approach for finding new biocatalysts or to streamline the materials used improves our overall discovery process.
Biocatalysts transform simple building blocks into functional molecules, but it can take nature centuries to discover and perfect a biocatalyst for each specific task. The challenge for us is to find the needle in the haystack in a mere matter of days. From an astronomical number of possible variations, computational modeling can bring this down to millions of variations. Screening those is still a daunting task.
Our smart microbial cell technology is really based on our custom-made sensor reporter gene circuit. This circuit is key to screening and detecting biocatalysts because it allows us to really speed up the isolation of the top performers from a large population of thousands to millions of strain variants. With that many variants to screen, our gene circuit makes that screening exponentially faster by causing the cells to self-report when they're making their target product.
Based on the enzymatic activity, it can recognize the product and give you certain kind of visual fluorescence. And this fluorescence can be captured in certain microbial cell.
When we couple the smart microbial cell technology with the high throughput capability of flow cytometry, we can quantify the cell's performance and then isolate the ones that are the best based off the fluorescence at the single cell level. With fluorescence-activated cell sorting, we can screen a million variants of a biocatalyst in less than 3 hours. This approach for biocatalyst screening is the highest throughput of any of this type of technology on the market. And it's agile. We can develop biocatalysts for many different applications.
We have been able to use microbes to convert glucose into muconic acid that goes in the manufacturing of nylon, and it is also being used for making of polyethylene terephthalate bottles.
In collaboration with other national lab partners, we were able to use the smart microbial cell technology, and we set a new record for muconate productivity in our platform microbe. The smart microbial cell technology directly detects rare gain-of-function mutations that are needed for biocatalyst optimization. And it does so at orders of magnitude faster than any other biocatalyst screening platform on the market.
Another successful use is the development of catalysts to degrade pesticides for environmental cleanup and hazard reduction.
Our method is simple enough for minimally trained staff to use, and it has the lowest consumption of reagents and labware than any other technology. We can screen 10 million variants using only a 1 milliliter tube of reagents. This new technology is a game changer in biocatalyst discovery and engineering, with benefits across industrial sectors worldwide.